40 to 60 thousand years ago, he started his work. But after 60,000 years or 40,000 years, it is still alive, you can't kill it. The work that he did on human consciousness, no other being has done on this planet, no other. He was in all kinds of states because he didn't limit himself to any particular dimension. He just explored every aspect of life. And I know the depth and the dimension of his work. I have enjoyed being his partner.
Welcome to Mahashivratri.